34-32. Celtics had a 10-point lead in the first period, and Parish goes strong to the hoop.